audio of that conversation is now available, and I am glad the record stands corrected. In the context of that audio, I accept that I should have corrected or dismissed the premise of my honourable friend's question. I have apologised to Mr. Charles Grant, who is an honest and trustworthy man. As I have put on record many times, I have the highest regard for our hard-working civil servants. I'm grateful for this early opportunity to correct the record, Mr. Deputy Speaker, and I apologise to the House.